I'll ever get used to that teleporter tingling sensation. Hey! That looks like the Blue Sage threw a party.
Oh my! Rock Village is on fire!
One heck of a party.
No, no! I mean Rock Village is being bombarded with flaming boulders! Oh! And it looks like the Blue Sage is working on a levitation machine to move them. Assuming it's operational, we're gonna need power cells to fuel it. I guess you two are going to have to find some more.
We'd better take a look at his notes. Jack, go check on the villagers and come back and give us an update. And take the furball with you. Well, the situation here stinks worse than a lurker's armpit. Before Blue Sage's disappearance, he journaled significant trouble in all of the surrounding areas. Of particular interest to me is the dark eco-infection of some innocent plants in the precursor basin. Kira will teleport your Egrav Zoomer to the nearest transpan. Guide the Zoomer to a green eco-vent, and then carry the green eco to the corrupted plants. That should heal them. Don't miss a single plant, or the infected ones will slowly reinfect the healthy ones. And Daxter, start cleaning up in here! And don't forget the corners!
Apparently, the precursor structure just off the coast leads to an underwater lost city. The Blue Sage has been trying to figure out how he can bring one of the chambers to the surface, but he was never successful. You should check it out.
Aren't there a lot of lurker sharks in that water?
Why? Are you scared?
Me? Of course not. Just looking out for Jack here. You want a chicken incubator?
Well, if you swim out over the coral reef, I doubt the lurker sharks will bother you. They don't like shallow water.
Quest here. We ask you for help.
Well, perhaps we can help each other. I've been studying the burrowing habits of lightning moles in the precursor basin next to our village for years. But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats, they can't find their way back underground. If you could herd them back into their burrowing tunnels, you might just save their lives. I've got a power cell that says you can do it.
Yeah, lightning moles. We can. Maybe for two power cells.
Nice try. But I would be willing to part with another power cell if you two find me 90 precursor orbs for my research equipment. Fair enough? Nasty lurkers.
Aching head. that's one of your vital organs. Walk it off, tough guy.
Oh, sure, I was tough once. Maybe even the toughest of them all. I single-handedly defended this village from those horrid creatures for almost a year. Then that horrible monster arrived and commenced the boulder bombardment. So, full of valor, armor shining in the sun, I climbed the hill to take him on. But he pounded me like one tenderizes a Yakow steak.
Have you tried attacking him with your melodrama? 'Cause it's killing me.
After my last stunning failure, he sealed the passageway to his roost with a 30-ton, leaving no way for anyone to challenge him again. So, our sage, a master of blue ego, and a mechanical genius, devised a machine capable of lifting the boulder out of the way. But alas, when he disappeared before we had a chance to turn it on, and he took all of his power cells back. At least I was able to pull enough pontoons out of our bridge to prevent that monster from coming down here to do me harm.
Yeah, good job, tough guy. But we're gonna need you to put him back and stuff.
Oh, sure. And seal my doom? All right. Fine. Bring me 90 precursor orbs and I'll let the pontoons loose. But I'm not going to fight that monster again.
Thank you.
Awfully good of you.